what you get, buddy.
Smells like coyote guts.
Sophia, this is getting just a little bit political here.
No, we are not. We're not political, okay? We were renegades. We are fighting for justice on
horses. Okay, Sophia.
We're fighting on horses, sort of. Like when I was a young
man. You hit me!
No.
Excuse me, what kind of shape are you in?
It's not important. I'm not the 400-pound now, you know. I can almost see my penis.
A powerful
powerful bear who loves his honey.
Okay, okay, let's go over here to line 5. Please, speak some sense.
Hi, you're on the air.
Hi, Mrs. Murray. Big fan. I'm voting for you. I really am.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I really want a multi-millionaire backpack telling me how to live. It's no wonder politics sucks. The choice is between you who give women a bad name.
That horrible day to step. I cried once and loved you, but I lost my way. I did my best to do, but I just feel you did. You know, I had a nasty, nasty stuff. I did my best to do, but I just feel you did.
Whoa!
Stopping erectile dysfunction drug Priapol has been found.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. All right. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, let's go. I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. There they are! Incoming! Get ready to do your thing! Michael! You better get on your way!
Get moving, Em! Block both lanes of traffic! Stop in the road and stay there!
Hey,
pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today.
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers.
Coming up the alley. Back left. Take care of him. Hey, the news team gonna be on top of us, dog. Back left of the alley. Deal with it.
I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep out of my way.
Keep the rockets over there, asshole. When these motherfuckers gonna thin up?
Well, fuck me.
Back off. Hey, we cleared the alley.
More cops coming from the front.
Now.
Fucking cop!
looks like our window to get out, Ev. Deal with the trash truck. I'll get the bonds to Steve. This guy.
I'm on the move.
Hey, man, shit, you look after yourself, dog, all right?
Time to die!
What the fuck?
Get him! LSPD!
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
Victim of discrimination.
In a rare public...